All right, I'm out here on Taylorsville Lake, starting the Taylorsville Catfish Bash Tournament with a bunch of my best friends out here. We all run kayak and cats. We launched that Chowning launch, I think. My game plan is, since I have never even gotten a bite here, I'm just gonna drag as much as humanly possible and cover as much ground as possible. It's a lot warmer here in Cincinnati. The water's a lot warmer. So I think dragging will still be an effective technique. So I'm gonna go around this bend. It looks like the wind's coming this way. I'm going east right now. The wind's coming from the east on the lake. So I'm gonna head east and then let it push me across this whole point, this whole channel, west, and then see how that does. The more west you go, the deeper it gets. The more east you go, the shallower it gets. And my luck recently has been shallow in lakes, so if I don't get any luck going through this deep part, I'm gonna come right back up this channel and go as shallow as I possibly can, and then come back and do the same thing, rinse and repeat. So I'll be back if I catch any fish. I hope he hooked himself. That was a big old takedown. Ugh. All right, new trick, landing them with a suspended. He's getting heavy. Now there's no current in this lake. I mean, I'm fighting the wind a little bit, but he doesn't feel hooked well. All right. All right, let's see how we're gonna do this. All right, we got him in the boat. All right. All right, think, Mike. This is the part I didn't take into account. All right, so you know what's really funny? Now that I have a fish finder and I see speed, I have been dragging at 1 to 1.5 miles an hour ever since I've gotten off my buddy's boat. On my buddy's boat, we were dragging at 1/2 mile an hour. And I have a general idea of speed in a kayak. Like, I knew I paddled between 2.5 and 3, like just my normal paddle. Like, this whole way up here, I did my normal paddle. I never went under 2.5 miles an hour. I don't know if that's good or bad in the kayaking world. But I never dipped under. I was probably, my average was probably 2.7. But with that said, my dragging speed that I've been going apparently has been over 1 mile an hour, because I'm doing 0.9 right now. And like, normally I'm going faster than this when I'm dragging. So this one just hit like a bat out of hell. I really hope he hooked himself. My other pole isn't even in the water yet. This one was dragging. I literally just got done. Oh. He may not be that big, but man, did he thump that. Holy. Oh, yeah! My buddy Ryan and I are doubled up. He's over there with a fish in his I got a damn stick in my transducer. This is just a baby. He ain't getting in that, cause I need to get out of here. Fish is a fish. What the? What? God! So I didn't do the math. I got three poles dragging right now. Oh wow, this guy's a pig. I have to land him over here or he's gonna get in two other drifting lines. We're gonna get him in the net first and then figure it out. He hit it. I thought he let it go. Yeah! He hit it, I thought he let it go. I got all bummed, I didn't even turn the camera on. And then I started reeling in. Oh, I have to make some kind of adjustment to this handle because this just, a real big fish is gonna snap my kneecap right off. One caught every single one of those dragon reels or setups, and it is going to be a nightmare. I am going to pray one of these dragon setups do not get hit because this is a nightmare. God! It's 61. Yep, right at wow. 61. That's a legit scale too. We just use it in a tournament. It's just the only problem is I just gotta press this because it's all busted. These scales are numb to bust. It's breaking. It's not selling, but it's 60.
Cool. I don't know how to send it to you, but
we just posted on Facebook. I'll get that one.
That's awesome. Video. This will, it'll be in the YouTube video I make too. I'll definitely send you guys the link.
All right, big guy. Time to go home.
I don't know how to send that video to you.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I know, bite me one more time. Sorry.
All right, we have a half hour to go. I am notorious for catching last minute fish. I can see the boat ramp. I filled my bag today exactly. The bag limit was 5 fish, 2 over 25 inches, 3 under 25 inches. My fish were 31.75, 29.50, 23.50, 18.25, and 20. So I don't know if that's going to win me the tournament. I know a lot of people struggled today, so that's my only real chance. 31.75. Let's see what my total score was. 123 inches amongst 5 fish. That's not bad. That's 25 inches of fish. So, roughly, a little less, but which is essentially what I average back up in Ohio as well. as far as weight, these fish beat the living crap out of the fish we got up back in Ohio. It was a completely different ball game down here, so that was pretty neat. We're gonna finish this drag out. We're probably gonna fish physically until 7. Even after I get my kayak on the bank here, I'll probably still cast lines out.
Person. I'll see you guys out in the water. All right, Kayak Mike out.